if you want to help.
The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it. Teramun. Not like him to give up. Amanai cave. Maya and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
Dear Amun, help me.
Kit? Is that you? What are you doing?
Bayek, I heard you were back. Keep quiet. They'll hear you.
Who will hear me?
The bandits. The bastards took over the spring. Almost everyone on this side of Siwa gets their water from here.
What?
Oh.
What?
What?
Not a family!
Twice before coming back here.
Bayek, the spring, you got it back. Thank the gods. The farmers need this desperately. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Medjay back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.
Give me an excuse to cut you up! Any excuse!
Whoa.
My position, Gere. Oh.
hunt.
What?
Rid the world of another idiot.
Died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly. I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here with her son and daughter.
The entire family.
Sadly, I see Terramun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh. Find peace, Terem.
He will find more than he had here.
Thank you.